But I could never understand why they were so good at it. You know, people from other countries and people from other clubs were so good at it, and we weren't that very good.
She saw the gap, that we needed permanent gym where we didn't have to set up and put down.
When we came across the showground, it was run down, it was dirty.
I think that's what makes us quite special, that we don't have the full floor, we don't have everything that we need.